Oh, great. Look at Japan. They just got hit here. They're calling it a 6.8. And it's 24 miles deep. Look at the epicenter. It's not far from Fukushima. Did you feel it, Matt? Tsunami statement is issued. These cities are all close by, within 40 miles. They've listed three statements here. This is a statement from Hawaii, Hava Beach. They're calling it a 6.8. They're not listing the depth. There's no threat. This is for the Pacific Ocean in general. They're giving kind of a semi-warning. They're calling it 30 miles deep, 6.8, near the east coast of Honshu, Japan. And they're saying right here that national authorities will determine the appropriate level of action. And this is a final statement that was issued for Washington, Oregon, California, West Coast. They're calling it 30 miles deep and a 6.8. There's no tsunami threat. But looking at the buoy center, you can see, looks like we have three buoys going off. And if we click on this first buoy here, you can see this is about a meter swing, 5,200 and a half. And it goes up above 5,201 and a half from the bottom of the valley to the top. And then you can see it getting smaller, the wavelength. And the second buoy is similar. It shows a good meter swing here, and then it shows it starting to mellow out a little. And the last buoy shows about the same thing, about a 1 meter swing from the greatest top of the valley to the bottom of the graph. And then it shows it getting smaller. The impact statement. We've got people calling in. So far, there's 26 responses in 16 cities. And you can see there's people calling in that are real close to Fukushima. A lot of people in between there and Tokyo. Most of it's light shaking. But these yellow ones here, they're saying that it was strong shaking. And the shake map, we can see that moderate. I'm just kind of getting in here, and there's quite a few earthquakes that happened. My map is set at 2.5 meg or greater over the last 24 hours, and I'm noticing that Nepal took a hit again. They had a 7.3, a shallow one, 15 kilometers deep. And then they had a 6.3 after that. It's more aftershocks. 5.1, 5.2, 4.3, 4.5, all 10 kilometers deep. My God, those poor people. It's got a 7.3, and there's the epicenter. 9 miles deep. The nearby cities over here, 47 miles from Kathmandu. All four of these cities, or five, are less than 50 miles. The nightmare repeats itself. Look at all these people calling in. 914 responses all over the place. Some saying that it was strong shaking with the orange, the yellow. Oh man, look at their shake map. Not good. Looking at the Arso map, it looks like another system is developing east of the Philippines. But checking out their earthquake list here, you go down here, this is where it all started with Nepal today. You can just see them, five pointers, 5.1. And here's a 7.4, 6.3, 5.1, 5.2. Lots of smaller ones, aftershocks. And here's Japan, 6.8, 6.8. Record on May 12th, 11:12 p.m. Universal Time. Everybody have a good evening. Aloha.